All right. So I'm going to show by some people what I know of the character. Some kind of, I guess, openings and things like that. Because I have played Bison, so I do know some. I actually know quite a few, I think. Alright, so obviously you want to know a low combo, don't you? I think this is his... Oh no, it's only on counter hit that. He doesn't have any low openings without counter hit. If he does, please tell me now. But I'm pretty sure he doesn't. So his most basic B&B is this one. Oops. That's his most basic B&B. He has no low openings. This is what I mean, like... I can't see the character being as good as some others. He has no low openings. He has no overhead. Like, he's still good, but I don't think he's in the same league as the others. Wait, I need to do this as well. Take stun off. Okay, so there we go. So that's pretty much his main B&B, I'd say. That. Unsafe if they actually block it, so you can't do that. So if they are blocking, maybe do... which I think will be safe, but I'm not 100% sure. But it looks almost like a frame trap as well. So if they are blocking, just go for that one. But if they're not blocking, go for the damage. Because it's actually unsafe. Right. Some lab work. Yep, lab with Bison. So that's his main kind of B&B. On counter hit, which I will show, you can go into that. Oops, which is a low starter. Wait, I think you only can do it once. But you can do that actually as well. So there's that, free hit, or that one. Don't really matter which one you go for. I'd probably recommend that one because it's safe. I'm pretty sure it's safe, that. Whenever I've used it, I've never been punished. But yeah, that's one of his counter hit combos, which does start as a low. And I think I might be able to do that one as well. What is it? No. Maybe not. No, so it's just that, I guess. Maybe. No. No, so that's the only one I found with that. So that's his only low starter, I believe. And I think when you do two of them, you don't have enough range anymore. No. So you only give that one combo, it looks like. And you can't do two of them and grab either, because his range is shit and he's got a really slow walk up. So he ain't got too much real mix-ups. That's what I mean. That's what I mean about Bison. And this is what pros are probably seeing about him. He doesn't have mix-ups. When he's doing the pressure, if you know what he's going for, he can do one and then grab. But as soon as he does two, he's not going to grab you. He's too far away. And what? This slow walk is going to grab you, is it? No, it's not. It's not. It's not going to hit you. So yeah, you one and then grab, that works. Maybe two of these works as well. No, it doesn't. So only one hit and grab. You cannot do more than one hit, look. Yeah, you can't. So there's no real grab mix-ups he gets. Just that. Or that. No, not even that. No, just that. Yeah, just that. Wait, no, I reckon the crouch one will do it as well. You have to walk forward a time. Yeah, you can do that one. You can do that one. Maybe you can do two. No, I don't think you can. No, it's too slow. Too slow. Because his walk's so slow, it fucks all his kind of grab kind of mix-ups. So really, all he does get is one jab into it. But from that, you can do kind of crush counter stuff where, bang, got it. And then a basic combo there. You know, so it does work in his favor, that kind of stuff. In my opinion, the way I play Bison is I do one and then a grab, or one and then a grab, or, you know, you didn't mean to do that. Or you can go for the block pressure. Oops. You know, the block pressure. And he doesn't hit it. Wait, I know, I wanted that, but yeah. Which gets him if they're pressing buttons, so. Blocking. Blocking. It's hard saying it and doing it at the same time. Wait, let's just do it. Okay, so blocking. At the very, very end, that thing's going to hit them pressing buttons, if they're pressing buttons, so they kind of have to respect it. They might be way through it. This is day one. I might not be saying everything factual. I'm sorry, I haven't played for, you know, months or whatever. But what I've seen, this kind of works. But yeah, crush counter, it's the main thing of this game. One combo. This is his best combo off the crush counter. Remember, you're doing the down one. Their feet are going for a grab. Crush counter. Boom, boom, boom. That's his most damaging B&B I've found. So, their feet are going for a grab. Boom, 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 boom. Like that. You can do something easier if you're newer to Bison. Crush counter and just go for the boom, boom, boom. There's a bit less damage. That does 240. Oops. You need to time this right. And that does 279, so it's definitely worth it. And it's not that hard. If you don't believe you're going to get it, you can do that, and that's actually safe on block. I don't know if they've changed it. It was safe on block. So if you're not confident you're going to hit the link, you can go boom, 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 and it's safe. So even if you miss it, it's safe. It does about 30 more damage. Yeah, it's not a bad crush counter, that. And you can also go into a Vitra Grapple if you want to be fancy, which I remember. 1 meter, 385. That's off the V trigger. That's more advanced. And then again, you can do it just the same. 1 meter, 400 with V trigger active. It does get a lot better with V trigger. A lot of his stuff starts to link with V trigger. Like, this stuff didn't link before, but now, like, it will link because of the range. I think you might even be able to do more of it. Yeah, you can do more of it. So this thing here has way bigger range in V-Trigger, which is really nice. It's really, really nice. Like, it's keep away kind of thing. You know, quite nice, that. There we go, look at that damage. I can show you some crazy damage. But that's probably the one you want to go for, that combo I did there. I think the most damage you can do is this, if I believe. Not that. That's nice though, if I didn't mean it. I think that's the most you can do, but it's 2 meter. It's nice though, it's definitely nice. Can Bison still super in the air? I don't know. Oh yeah, wow, I didn't know that. I honestly didn't know that. Wow, that's interesting. Okay. One thing I do as well, guys, and I recommend you do it, keep changing side to side to side to side when you're trying stuff. Keep changing your sides when you're playing with him. Because if you get used to one side, you're going to find it hard to get used to the other one. There we go. That's a counter combo. So yeah, that's his only counter thing. That's a crush counter. That's his best crush counter, but it's really fucking slow, slow startup. Like, really fucking slow. And to be honest, if you do that, I think the only thing you can do is that to give you enough range, I believe. I can't really see anything else working. Maybe. Okay, that works. Okay, that's interesting. So, missed it. I'm just seeing max damage, max range kind of stuff. Okay, maximate. That is in V-Trigger. V-Trigger is where Bison does actually become really strong. But yeah, that is a really nice crush counter, that, to be honest. But it's alright. 280. What's this? About the same. And that's kind of like almost... if they're pressing buttons, I don't think that's going to really work. How much is this one? Might as well go for that, to be honest. It's a nice little... wait, what was that one? That's about the same. It's up to you, I guess. It depends. I guess that one pushes them to the corner. Or pushes you out of the corner, so that's probably the best one to go for. But in my opinion, that's the best one. That's the best crush counter. This one, you're not really going to hit them. It's so slow. The startup is so fucking slow. One thing I love doing as well, to make them panic, and a joke saying, my ball's coming for you, is this. I don't know how gimmicky it is, but it's almost like following a guile ball. I think it's actually quite legit, this thing. It goes from fireballs, and it gets you straight in the face. I like it. You do waste a meter, but it goes through fireballs, man. Look at that. I just comboed that. So sexy. Look at that, it's so cool. I bet you could even... No, you can't, actually, man. Look at that. You might even be able to... So look at this. I bet you can head stomp that at the end. No, you can't. It's too slow. But it's nice. It's nice pressure. I like it. This here... I don't know if they've changed this stuff, by the way. This is from what I remember. Wait. There we go. This... That's a real frame trap. You're spending fuckloads of meter, but that's a real frame trap. So, if they're pressing buttons, then you hit them with that. You know, then you can do all that shit. So it's like, let's see, how would I be able to show this with him blocking and then not blocking? After the first attack guard, first attack only. No, I'd want it after. Fuck it, it won't work. Oh wait, no, I could keep doing that and then see when he stops guard. Okay, let's see this. I'll put it random. So basically, this is a really nice thing to do in the corner. Oops. So, oh, I got it by it straight away. Where he needs to block it. This is what I mean. He needs to block the first one to give you an idea. Oh my god, he's not blocking at all. Come on, man, block. Block. Okay, blocks that one, I think. I wanted to do that. There, look, you see how you can confirm it. That's what I'm trying to say. You can confirm it. So, say you do this and he blocks it, and then you do it again because he thinks he can move but he can't. Then you can confirm into something off that, you know, etc. etc. Just give you a bit of an idea. That's kind of the pressure with that, I would say. It's kind of like his old. He doesn't have his scissor kick pressure anymore, by the way. Not really. His light scissor's unsafe on block, and his heavy scissor has a massive startup, so it can literally just punch him out, if I can show you. Like, it's shit. Wait, how would I show this? Oh! Okay. Yeah, are you done? There we go. I mean, you can get through it sometimes, but sometimes you won't. Especially if you time it right. Yeah, it's weird. It's kind of... If they know and see it coming, they're going to stop it every time. This is not the best example. Like, they could literally just do... they could do that, and that'd stop it 100%. If they timed it. It's hard to show here. If you just see Bison do this, you just press it, and then you'll knock him out of it. It's just I keep doing it at the wrong time. See, look, he's not punching. There you go. Oh, whatever. It's hard to show. It's hard to show when I'm just doing it randomly. Because if it were that easy, you could just press random buttons, you'd never be able to do it at all. But yeah, you can knock him out of it, basically, on reaction. It's not hard to see him go like that. In V-Trigger, it's even slower. But it does disappear, which allows him to go through fireballs. So say if he's doing a fireball, bang, you can go right through it. Actually, I'll be able to show that. That'll be easier. Oh, he also has this as well. Where you can just take it to build V-Trigger, which is really nice. I like that. You know, so they can't really zone you if you react to it. Alright, let's see. So... You see how it goes in through it? Straight from here. Yeah. There you go. I mean, I'm new to him, so best time to get used to it, though. There, he goes through it, look. So that's quite nice. It's almost like you don't need me to go through fireballs. Ow. You need to wait until it goes closer to you, it looks like. And I don't think that, I think I can actually link. If I'm right, I think he's a heavy scissor can link. Oh fuck! I'm pretty sure he's heavy scissor can link. Wait, I'm sure he's heavy scissor can link. I might be wrong, but I'm sure it can. Whoops. Maybe calm. Maybe that'd be too much. I'm sure it can though. Maybe not. Why do I remember it linking? Oh, that's why. Yeah, that's it. Okay. It only can link when you go into V-Trigger. So once you're already in V-Trigger, that's not going to work. Never mind. Yeah, that maybe would have been cool. What else? What else can I show you? I'm unsure. I think I've shown pretty much everything I know. V-Trigger. Oops. Not V-Trigger, sorry. Or maybe you could do that as a crush counter kind of setup. Let's see. Boom. I don't think I linked, did it? No, it didn't. Maybe that works, though. Because then you could do that. Whoops. Then you could do that into that to finish it. That's probably the best finisher what I've found. So you want to go boom. That won't work. I'm just trying to figure out stuff now. Thanks for live advice, no problem. I like Bison. Why don't I try Evo? Because I'll be playing Dark Souls 3. While everyone's, you know, getting like, a lot better at this game, I'll be playing Dark Souls 3. I play more than just fighters. I love fighters though. My passion's with fighters, definitely. Alright, so let's think. So boom. Oh fuck! That's what I want to finish with. No, I want to finish with that. That's what I want to finish it with, and I want to see if that's actually possible. That'd be a really nice 4 crush counter. Oops. Alright, let's try it again. So 4 range crush counter. Oh, when he has V-Trigger, it goes through him. When he doesn't, it doesn't. Look, you can see. Alright, so 4 range. Nah, I don't think you can do that. It's too far. The best thing you want to do is just that. You might as well. I wonder if you can do the medium one. You can. It does the same damage. Doesn't really matter. I think it does. 272. Okay, 248. Oh, it does a tiny bit more than medium, okay. Tiny bit. So once you get a good feel for the character, you'll be finding more stuff. Like with that, if you know the range. We missed it there though. Maybe the best one to go for is, no, you can't do anything from that. I'm just trying to think what the best one to go for is, where you'll hit every time. I guess you'll always hit that. Oh wait, that linked! You can do a heavy! I didn't know that. You can do a fucking heavy. Wow, that's nice. 256, like it. I wonder if you can do a heavy like this. Wow, you can. Nice, that's not bad. Yeah, you might as well go for that, to be honest. You might as well do that. It's the easiest one to do, and it goes into a heavy, which is fucking beautiful. And if you're not too sure of your execution, you can go into EX, which is safe. You know, you can just do that. Which doesn't do that much more, but it makes it safe, so... I wonder if you could do this. Wow, you can! Holy shit! He has enough stun. That's well cool looking. That means you can do shit like this then. No. I wanted to go crazy, one sec. No you can't. Okay, interesting. So from that, maybe you could do the scissor kick though. Would that be more? $367? Probably not, right? that one's more. Okay, never mind. Why would you want to do that then? I guess that's really safe, isn't it? And it does push them far away, I think. And it looks stylish as fuck. Possibly. You, my friend, are a natural. Bison looks cool. But yeah, I think I've pretty much told you everything, right? Is there anything I've missed? I am on counter, I just realised. Well, of course you have to get the crush counters. So the only thing you have is that without a crush counter. That as a kind of frame trap. You have that combo as well, I missed it. That one. I don't think that can go into a heavy. No, I can't. It didn't combo that. Khalid Nior, with the 13 months in a row continued. Superb! You get to get the cat in the box and linkage. Thank you, Funty, for watching. How are you doing, Khalid? Wait, Khalid, you've been here all this time. Did you just wait for a bit until you did that? Obviously, he has that shit, so you could probably do that. You could do that as another kind of trap, I guess. Yeah. Because if they press buttons, they'll get hit by that. Not that. Wait, did that link? No, it does 5 anyway. Yeah. 13 months. Stand hard kick, stand hard punch, hard scissor kick. That links? Wait, it might be that. Is this a... What is this? Are you sure this links? Or are you talking about a crush counter? It doesn't look like the links. That's definitely not linking. Show us your inputs. There we go. It is a crush counter. So this is the most damage. I don't think that's the most damaging one. I think the one I do is more damaging, let's see. Shit, I missed it. Okay. So... That's an old one I used to do, 400. Okay, it does do a bit more that actually. Why did I always do that one? I think I always did this one, because without the B trigger it does more. I think that's what it were. Just like this, that only does... Wait. That only does 420, but with this one... Wait, can you do heavy off that? No, I don't think you can actually. That one does 479, so it does way more. But with a crush counter, it looks like this does actually do more. Ah, fucked it. Just win your second match, awesome, Raymond. That's 2 meters if you want to spend it. 1 meter. Mars are the 1 meters, to be honest. Well, this thing, so... So that's 409, and let's try the other one. Let's just waste all my meters. Okay. So what was that, 409? Why am I doing that? Missed it. Bastards. Wait, how do you do his fucking double reverse? I actually don't know. Is it just that? No. Oh, you need to do it quick. Alright, wait. Did I do that right? I don't think I did. There it is, okay. You can cross over with his down reverse. In V-trigger. That uses a lot of your V-trigger, it seems to. Okay, let's try this again. So, boom, boom. Yeah, it is that. Bastard, missed the link again. I want to know if this does more or not. Let's see how much this uses. It does use quite a bit, that. Okay. It's interesting, though. Alright, so let's do this again. Did I get it? I don't think I did. Bastard. I've written that consistently before. It's all about just getting that rhythm. Alright, well. There you go. 385, so it does actually do less. And it does seem actually quite harder, that, than the other one. YouTube it. No, it does actually do more, that one. This one does actually do more. Missed the link. But you can see if you've missed the link, and I guess if you have missed the link, you can just go like that and make it safe. So it doesn't really matter. I mean, you'll waste meter, you'll do a bit of chip, and you'll put yourself in advantage to, you know, go for another counter. SFX. It's all about just getting the rhythm. Okay, so that is the better one off that crush counter. You probably could hit that from far. Wait, couldn't you do this? You could do this. Right, I need to get rid of my V-trigger again. Interesting. Alright. You could do this, which is probably going to be better. Because you could do it like max range, couldn't you? Nearly. Wait, did that link? 322? I don't think that linked, did it? God, that's a tight link. Okay, if you do an EX jump, you can't go into the double reverse. Interesting, okay. You can always go into double reverse off a normal jump or an EX. Off this one, you can't. Let's try that again. There we go. That's a 4 range crush counter, but it's really slow startup. But if you hit them, you know, you can do that as well. Wait, you can do this one as well. It's more resources. Whoops, wrong one. This is a V. This is what you. Wait, when you go to V trigger with Bison, stuff changes, and you need to do different combos. You need to do a light scissor, I believe, with this one. So it links. And that's 2 meter. 462 for 2 meter, normally. 354. It's all just about optimizing it. 400. It's all just about optimizing it. I know there's something you can do. Oh yeah, check this anti-air. Forgot about this. Check this anti-air. I think it only works in V-trigger, the best one, but that one you can just do that, which is okay. I've seen a lot of people do this. I don't know why. I don't know why they do that. It does less damage. Like, look. I'm sure it does. 147 instead of that. I don't understand why people do it. But V trigger, check this. Ah, fuck, I fucked it. Now that's a nice air-to-air combo. Like, why do people do it? Oh, it's the heavy scissor kick, is it? But anyway, that in V trigger sex. Wait, let's see. Yeah, I don't know. You see it, seriously. Just look at tournaments. When Bison plays, they do that. I don't know why. Why do they do that? It does less damage. That's easier as well. I don't get it. But yeah, when you're in V-trigger, and you hit him with that, you can do even more damage. I missed it. There it is. Boom. You can hit him when he's just in the air. So sexy. You can probably do this as well. Overkill, but let's see. Ah, I need to be quick with it. Crap. No, you can't. I think you only can do that. Shit. No, you can't. You only can do the scissor. You only can do the head stomping. It's because he's so high up. That's why it allows it. Yeah. If it hits him before he lands, that means it's a solid combo. He can't get out of it. What about grounded and... actually, there's something I do want to try. What happens when I do that? Can I... Oh, you can! It's like a reset. Let's see this. Interesting. So basically what I'm thinking there is you do that, you reset, and then you cross them over and crush counter. Do you see what I mean? So, boom, reset, crush counter. Do you see it? You see, if you don't jump again. It's quite interesting, that. Wonder if you can do that in normal. No, you can't. Only in V-trigger that becomes like that. Interesting. How do I charge moves so quickly? I've played Bison for like 5 years. So, I find it really easy. He has this crush counter as well, but it's just for a hard knockdown. There's not really much to it. The only thing you can get is, I guess, you're in the space to do that, which is quite nice. Two dashes, he gets about, from a throw, two dashes, he gets about right range for a crush counter, look. Nearly. Very, very close. Interesting. One off that one. There we go. Through Bison, what's that? Staying with Bison in 5. I don't know. I'm going to be showing all different characters. How are the servers looking, guys? I think I've shown you everything I can. Is there anything anyone wants to know with Bison who's new to him, wants to see something? I can show you all his normals. Light kick, medium, heavy is a slide, standing light, standing medium. It's alright, that. There's better footsies than that, to be honest. He'll get beat out. Chun-Li's standing heavy will probably beat it. And that as well. That's his crush counter, is standing heavy. Then he's got his crouch light, crouch medium, crouch heavy, which is kind of anti-air. Can you see how he stands up as well? It's not the best anti-air, but it is an anti-air. It does work. It's not as good as a short anti-air. They're just, I mean, DP obviously, but just the short crouching hard punch is better because it's just straight up. But it's alright. Standing light, standing medium, standing heavy. Oh yeah, he has this as well. He has that combo too, I forgot about that. Crap. That's it. Kept messing up. One thing what's nice about this combo is you can actually get it from a jumping medium. So that's quite nice, that. Other than that, you're just going to be doing, you know, 186 compared to... Crap. 200, so it's a bit more damage. I wonder if you can... No, it doesn't look like it. Can you... You can't. You obviously can do that. Can't really go into. I bet there's something in that. Maybe. I don't think you'd be fast enough for that. Maybe you'd be fast enough for that. But I don't think that you can even do anything either, can you? So let's think. Because it does push you quite far away. No, it's too far away. Maybe it could go into that off it. It probably could, but it's not much damage. Yeah. Okay, let's see. This will probably work, but I don't think it's worth it. No, I probably won't either. Huh. Is that even Link? Yeah, it does. Yeah. Interesting. You hate losing, Raymond. Yeah, yeah, I know. When he does go into V-Trigger, you get different combos. This one will work now. Bang. There you go. It's nice damage. 244 for crossover. It's alright. That don't work anymore. You need to go into a different one. That. Wonder if this would work. No. I was just seeing if you could combo if you're fast enough. No, no, you can't. You probably could do another orb. Yeah, you can. Oh, that's quite... It's 2 meter. But if you catch him with it... How many games have you got, Raymond? While Bison is V-triggered, the first move is charged, so you can cancel it to another move. I know, I understand Bison. I've played him for a while. That damage. I think the most... What's the most damage you can do? I forgot. I'm trying to just spend all the meat and see how much you can do. Don't know what it'd be, though. Wait, can you not do it off that? I mean, I think that's the most you can do, nearly 500. I can't think of something more. Maybe that into that into that? Without it all. I know you can use... I think you can use all three. There you go. That's the most you can do, I think. 493. Not worth it. Not really worth it. I mean, you're spending all meter for it. Obviously, it has this as well. Oops. Crap. Trying to do his super. There we go. He has that as an anti-air, but I honestly, seriously, if you're not killing with this, I don't think it's worth doing it. Because I think Bison with meter is actually really, really strong, and when he loses his meter, it becomes quite weak. Again, moving side to side so I get used to it. Yes, that is how it works, Chocolate, yes. You're loving this game so far? Can you link anything with his critical arts? I just did. I mean, you probably can link a lot of stuff, but the thing is, why would you want to? Especially with V-Trigger. Like, you probably could do... Maybe this? Yep. Interesting. But look how much this is going to do. See what I mean? It did 415 damage. Why would I want to do 415 damage and spend all my meter? I don't understand. I mean, it looked quite cool. But 415 damage, remember that, yeah? 415 damage. Now look at this. I missed it, god damn it. Swear. I mean, yeah, it's a tiny bit odd to do, I guess. Alright. 415. All you need to remember. Oh! So that's Construct. That actually did more for 1 meter. So, yeah, I suppose you do need V-Trigger. That is one thing. If you don't have V-Trigger, it's not going to be as... No, you need V-Trigger for both of them. Yeah, there's no point. There's no point. That's awesome, Swift. There's literally no point. I don't know, Angry. I don't know. I don't think there's much execution in MKX, is there? It's more dialer combo. This you need to time your punches. You know? So it's always going to be a bit more execution, I'd say. But compared to Street Fighter 4, nowhere near. Well, actually, it's hard for me to say because I've played Street Fighter 4 so long. It just feels natural now, this kind of movement. So it just feels normal. When Bison hits you with the counters, that's where he's damaging. He actually has a light confirming the counter. Or he can go into the frame trap. I think I've shown everything. Anna. Dial combo. I've shown everything, right? Is there anything else you want to see with Bison? Because I think I've gone over everything. I'm pretty sure. His crush counter. Most damaging one. He's got this crush counter as well, which you would need to do that one with. So both his crush counters. This one, the best combo is that. And then with the far one, you just want to go for that. Or, I suppose, actually, I just remembered, you can still do that, can't you? Oh, wait, it's heavy. No, that's better. No. No, the far one, you want to do this. Yeah, you want to do that. Look at that, 200 damage off the crush counter from far. That's really nice. Like that. That's what you want to do. Unless, I wonder if you can do that twice. No, you can't. Awesome, Raymond. That one. Like that. Do that twice. Do that. No, you can't do that one. It's that. Then in this, it's different. It's that. Then it's. I mean, this one will probably work as well. Yeah, that as well. They're all counter hit ones. Maybe that might. Oh, you can just do punches. That. Okay. And then you've got that. No, you wanted to wait. Do I want to do heavy off that one? Wait, I just realised. Shit, heavy does work on that. I need to start doing heavy, man. Holy shit. Why does heavy work on that? Holy shit, that's crazy. That puts you in a lot of stun. Wait, so you can do that? Wait, that why didn't that work? That don't work. That's so odd. But that works. Is it when you're closer? That one works with a light. Yeah, that works with a light. Oh, wait. No, it does work. I just weren't linking it, right? Right. It were working. I just weren't linking it. I think. It feels really inconsistent. I don't think it's working with heavy. Now that ain't working. I don't get it. It's changing. Oh, it's on counter here. That's what it is, isn't it? Yeah, it's on counter here. So that don't work. It only works off a crush count. That's really weird. So it carries on your counter here. It carries on your counter here. Only on. So that does work. The light will always work, but only on counter hit it works. But if the counter hit is a crush counter, then it'll all work. But that didn't work. I'm really confused now. Because it will work in sometimes. I'm unsure if it's just like going weird because maybe I weren't doing it, maybe I was doing the medium. But this one works, right? Yeah, that works. What about on way out counter? Yeah, that works. Okay, well, the heavy worked. Yeah, so you might as well go for the heavy then, just to make sure, just for now. So if you do this, you might as well go for the heavy. Yeah, okay. And then that. Oops. That. Maybe you might as well just go for that. It's very simple. Very, very simple. How much does that do? That does 256. How much does this one do? Does a bit more. Not much though. Huh. Interesting. What I should do, maybe. It might be top tier, Dynasty. I'm not sure, but I don't think it's as good as people are saying. One thing, and I'll say it again. If you want to have a real idea of what pros are really thinking is the top character, see who they're playing. Actions speak louder than words. That's all I'll say. Like, when a pro player will be saying like a different character's good and they're not playing them, the character they're playing they believe is better. It's just simple as really. So look who the pros are playing to get an understanding who the pros really believe are the best. Normals are very fast. Yes, they are. I think Bison has potential. One thing I'll say what's bad about Bison is he doesn't really, if he can't get the counter, he doesn't have any low starters, he doesn't have any overheads, and he doesn't really have any grab mix-ups. The only grabs he can do is light kick into grab. And light punch into grab. That's it. That's the only grabs he can do. Anything else is too far away. Look. Watch how slow his walk is. Into grab. You're not going to get grab by that. Not at high level. So that's all he has for grab mix-ups. One nice thing about that is he can do the crush counters off it, you know? So they think he's going to go for the grab. Crush counter. So that's a nice thing. But if you respect what Bison's going to do, and the worst you're going to get is a grab, and you're going to get up before he gets to you, it's not really that bad of a trade-off. And I think that's what people are seeing, and that's why not many people are playing him at the moment. Infiltration playing the old, new guy blonde one. Do you mean Ken? Yeah, Ken's very good. Nash. Feel the force of my kick. I mean, I can. Feel it. Alright, I think we're done with training. Let's see if it's working online.